Irvine Media. Here I am, sat very comfortably with Mattie from For Today.
So,
how you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm feeling very, very relaxed right now.
Good.
How's the current tour been going so far?
Unbelievable, man. It's been like 4 years since we've been to Europe.
Yeah.
And it's been so cool, man. So many just great people and fun shows.
Yeah. Awesome. Have you been managing to explore if you've had time, or has it been quite compatible there?
We've been exploring a little bit. We got to, I think in Austria, we went and rented some bikes and rode around. Then like 2 a.m, nobody's out in it.
Yeah.
At 2 a.m, so we had the whole city to ourselves.
Yeah.
So it was cool.
That's cool. Has there been anything exciting or crazy that you've witnessed this tour so far? Like anything that comes to mind, it's just, well, not really.
Yeah, I mean, sort of the whole
tour.
Everything, yeah. You know, being in cities literally on the other side of the planet and seeing people sing our songs, I think it's something that will never get old, you know, and being able to be out here and meet people that come from a whole different world. And just be able to share our hearts and our hope with them is really cool. Tear me open from the inside out. Tear me open from the inside out. Fix this broken lens. Tear me open from the inside out. Tear me open from the inside out. Tear me open from the inside out. Fix this broken lens.
You've released the new album Wake quite a while back. How have you been finding the reception from fans and critics alike now? It's been quite a while since you released it. It's still been quite growing for you?
Absolutely, man. Even here in Europe, the songs, when we play them, seem like people like them a lot.
That's good. I know that Bitter Roots is one of the more softer and melodic ones on the album. What would you say was the more choice to kind of go that route on the song for the album?
Maybe we hit our limit on breakdowns.
Yeah.
We've written a lot of breakdowns over the years.
Yeah.
So we wrote that song to give ourselves, I think, a rest, maybe a breather. Broken lens! Where is your vision?
Because you've been around for maybe, has it been 10 years now or more than 10 years?
Close, yeah. I think it'll be 9 years in a little bit, yeah.
What would you say has been the one thing that's been consistent throughout your whole career as a band?
Jesus. You know, we started day one and we said, man, I just want to share Jesus with people. Like the real Jesus, not the political Jesus, anything like that, but just the real, loving, revolutionary, radical Jesus.
Yeah.
And that has been, I think, our cornerstone for almost a decade.
Yeah, because I know your band's got quite a strong Christian message, and I just wanted to know, what does it mean, Christianity and being a Christian to you? Like, I know lots of people have different perceptions of what the religion is. Some of them might be positive, some of them might be negative in other people's eyes. I just wanted to get your thoughts on what it, for you, means to be.
It's very simple. It's this, that because of the death that Jesus served on the cross, I can now approach God with freedom and confidence.
Yeah.
And so instead of living my life sort of wondering, oh, is there a God out there? Or living my life wondering, what's God's plan for me? Does he have a purpose for my life? Because of what Jesus did, I know that I can come to God freely. And so I'm able to hear the voice of God and feel the presence of God. And he's able to direct my life and empower me to do the things that he's called me to do. So, really simply put, man, because of what Jesus did on the cross, I'm able to have a real relationship with the real God. I will not be moved from my firm foundation. I will stand on the word of my God with everything. I'm not ashamed to say I will stand. Let's go!
says the one song, you can only pick one song that just embodies the whole 40-day message and personality of you guys.
Probably Fearless. I think it's like the one song. The one song would probably be something.
Yes. Have you guys got anything planned for the rest of 2016 that you can share?
Yes, nothing I can share, but lots of really exciting things.
I imagine that's made a lot of fans very, very tense. I'm sure we're all looking forward to it. Any final words you'd like to say to the people at home?
I just love you guys. Come party. And stay gangster.
I'm Josh. This is Matty from Forge Today. And this is Revival Media. Thanks for watching.
That's perfect, yeah.
I was filming as well then.